So, you know, he's in a position that's unique, you know. Since Floyd retired, Canelo's the man now.
Yeah.
You know, so.
Has Canelo deserved that? Do you think he deserves to be the man?
You know, listen, he's the one that does the biggest pay-per-view numbers. So, it's like the saying, you know, men lie, women lie, numbers don't, you know. So, Pacquiao, he's not doing those numbers. So, you know, Pacquiao's last pay-per-view numbers were pretty bad, I heard, right? So, if Canelo's doing good numbers, then, yeah, he earned the right to be the top guy in boxing right now.
Speaking of Pacquiao, there's heavy rumors that that could be potentially Canelo's next fight. You know, Freddie said he's being offered. I know Pacquiao right now is in transition with the senator job. He's senator retired. But do you think that that's a fight that makes sense for Canelo?
What fight? Pacquiao-Canelo?
Yeah.
That's a good fight. I think that's a dangerous fight for Pacquiao.
Yeah.
I think Canelo's getting better. He's getting stronger, experienced. So that's really dangerous for Pacquiao. You know what I'm saying? I think he could possibly hurt Pacquiao.
Yeah.
You know? So I think, you know, Pacquiao already, you know, there's nothing else he can do to add to his legacy. Like, you know, he's the man, you know? He did great things in boxing. So I think he should probably stay retired.
Not even that rematch with Mayweather?
Man, I was at that fight, so I don't want to see that again. You know? I don't want to see that fight again, but, you know.
You want to see Mayweather come back, though, right?
I'm a big Floyd Mayweather fan, man. You know, I watched Floyd. You know, Showtime was just having, like, you know, they were just replaying his fights the last couple years, right? And, man, I saw his fight with him and Canelo, man. I was so impressed with Floyd. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm like, damn. You know, to be 38 and be in the ring with a guy that's 25 and you're quicker, you're faster, your reflex are better. It's just, man, you know, say what you want about Floyd, man, when he's the master when it comes to that ring.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.